Hello everyone, welcome to the ETABS tutorial series. Today we learn how to create model of truss. In this truss you can see here a angle at 30 degree, but how to draw a member at angle. This is the new thing you can learn in this video. Okay, how to create a model of truss, only this. Okay, if you like my work, please support by some donation and the detail in description. Thank you very much. Let's start. First of all, we have to create a grid with 3 meter, 3 meter, 3 meter, 3 span in my grid. So in ETAB, click new model and select metric SI units. Okay, now this is the grid setting, and we choose spacing in x direction 3 and okay. In this tutorial we learn only how to create model of truss. Okay, so define material and cross section. We choose default material and cross sections. Okay, so first of all we have to draw 3 members. So we take this beam draw tool and select property concrete beam and draw 3 span 3 meter beam. Now the new thing is that you have to draw a member at angle 30 degree. What we do, listen carefully, we draw a line at 30 degree like that, and we again draw a line at 150 degree because this angle is 150, that and the cross section where the two lines, we delete these two members. Okay, so we select these joints and draw beam and column from first option we choose. Then here we choose drawing type, fixed length and angle. Length we choose 10 meter, randomly greater than the whole beam, and the angle is 30 degree. Enter, click, double click on this joint. Okay, now we again go to the draw beam and beam. Now the angle is 150. Enter and double click this joint. Okay, now we have to delete this member. So what we do, select those member, both member, go to the edit and go to the edit frames, because column beam in ETAB we say frames, divide frames and break intersect at selected frame and joint. Jahan par intersect, where the intersect, when you move mouse on OK, you can see here this beam break here. So we click OK, then by keyboard you have to delete this member. Okay, now select draw beam and draw. First of all we have to visible these joints. Okay, first of all we have to create or divide this beam into two parts. Go to edit frames, divide in two parts and okay. Now you can see here we have joints, and draw from here to here, here, here and here. Your truss is ready. Okay, one more thing I did wrong. What we did wrong, we create this model on plane view. We create this model on plane view. You can see in 3D this, but we need vertical. So what we do, if we require vertical members, so if you want to create a vertical member, you have to go elevation part. This is the number ID is 1. So go to elevation and 1 and okay. Okay, these are the members. Again we checks, I think something wrong. This is the 4, sorry, not 1, this is the 4 number. So go to elevation and 4 and okay. Now go to draw beam. Okay, and select here fixed length and fix the angle is 350. Now you can see here vertically draw. Okay, then again you select this member and go to edit and edit frames, divide and the second option and OK and delete from keyboard. And select this member, edit, edit frames, divide into two parts. Then draw a beam. Okay, now you can see here we create a truss in both direction. You can see here. Okay, so this video only the tutorial how to create model like this joint load and how to analysis truss. We create a video. Next video we learn in next video. You can search. We have already on video on truss in my YouTube channel Engineers for Civil. So please subscribe my channel, share and click on bell icon, and please support my work because I have no earning from YouTube. Thank you very much, and in any doubt you comment.